A lack of salt is a lack of salt. No, a lack of salt is a lack of thoughts. We remain salty when we remain as the witness to our thoughts, to thoughts. As we remain salty as we witness or watch our thoughts. Watch our thoughts and our body's actions with our thoughts. Think on these pure things. Speak these pure words.